Hi, I'm Andrew from Mexico City.
No cameras, please. No cameras, please.
¿Está bien?
Hagamos otra, pero...
Otra y luego otro, hago otra con la otra toma acústica y listo.
Va.
Suena bien, ¿no?
Toda la razón. Sí.
My parents put me in piano lessons when I was 5 years old. And when I was in high school, I remember I discovered MTV and rock music. I remember I discovered Nirvana, and I was really amazed with their music. So I said to my mom to put me in electric guitar lessons, and I started playing rock music. Then, when I got to pick a career, I decided I would study like professional music. I didn't know about anything about jazz, but I got in the school and I got myself into jazz music. When I started playing with bands, a band that is called Valle Futuro, they're from Tijuana, they invited me to play the guitar with them. And that's how like I kind of started to get in the music industry. I got to know like more bands that were playing here in Mexico. And then in the pandemic in 2020, I started this new project that's called Andru. It was like an experiment. And here I am. I want to show you my hat collection. Come guys, this is my room. And these are the hats, the magical hats. So this is one of my favorites. It has a cheeseburger. It's nice. Yeah, this is from Capuccino album cover. It has like a little dinosaur. This is one of my favorites too. This is Little Jesus, the best band in Mexico City. And these are some of the hats that you will find on the album cover of Haría, Todo, Nuevo. A fun fact about myself is that I'm a really small person, so it has like a positive and negative side. The negative side of it is that when I go to shows, I can see anything. I just see like heads and shoulders. But sometimes my friends, like you, Irving, carry me on their shoulders, and that's funny. The positive side of it, it's that I'm easy to carry on when I throw myself in the crowd and do crowd surfing, and I just float like a feather.
Tell us about the name of the EP.
It's called Haría Todo de Nuevo, I'll Do It All Again. And I choose this phrase, it's very emotional because everything that happened to me during that period in the pandemic, and like it was very dramatic, painful also period, it's part of me now.
My new EP, it's coming out on March 24th, and I really hope you like it. And thanks to 777 Music for making me part of this label and this family. I'm really happy and grateful with you. And I really hope that my music could reach out more people in the whole world.